Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall.
When it comes to filming and directing others, I can do it with ease.
Hope when the water rises, you built a wall.
Heck, I directed students, teachers, firefighters, and even basketball players. When it comes to filming and directing myself, it's a nightmare. I don't trust anyone else to be able to hold the camera the way I want it, to film the shot I need it. So instead, you only get videos of other people, of other achievements, of other failures. See, I don't only film what I'm asked to, I film the important things too, the boring parts of life I want to remember forever. So when I turn on that camera and open that screen, when I focus the lens, adjust the lighting, when I lay my finger on that record button, that exact moment means something to me. The moment where I cherish making people happy through all my videos. The moments of failures and mistakes I choose to learn from.
You'll say, I did it all.
The moment where I dance like no one is watching. The moment where all I want to do is travel. Then the moment singing like no one is listening. The moment where I'm with the people I love.
Every broken bone, I swear I lived.
And the moments where I can finally breathe and relax. The moments where everything is gonna be fine.
And when the sun goes down,
all these moments make up me and who I am. What I've been through, what I've seen, what I've felt. This is me.
Until my moment comes, I'll say,